Hi guys, this is your buddy. Today my key ingredients is cauliflower. Cauliflower is rich in vitamin C, vitamin K, calcium, potassium, magnesium and iron. And I am going to make a Manchurian in Chinese style. Let's get started.
So here we have the cauliflower, chopped garlic, green chili, chopped ginger, black pepper powder, dark soy sauce, chopped coriander, chopped onion, salt, oil, cornstarch, white vinegar, ginger garlic paste. Here I have vegetable stock and I have a water for boiling to blanch the cauliflower and oil for frying. First step, I'm cutting the cauliflower. Making small florets. Okay. Remove the spoiled part. So that's the reason I'm going to blanch. So kill all the germs, like whatever is there on the cauliflower. The cauliflower florets is ready. I make it small pieces. Right. So now I'm going to blanch this in the hot water for 40 seconds. Here you can see the hot water. I'm blanching the cauliflower for 40 seconds. Okay, 40 seconds done. I'm taking out the cauliflower from the hot water. Blanched cauliflower is here. Second step, I have the blanched cauliflower. I'm adding ginger garlic paste, 1 tablespoon, and cornstarch, 1.5 tablespoon. Okay, I'm adding salt to taste and pepper. I'm using a little bit vegetable stock. I'm adding more cornstarch into it because you need to coat well so you get nice crispy cauliflower. I have marinated the cauliflower. I'm keeping it on the side for like 10 minutes. Then after that I'm going to fry in the oil. The oil is hot. I'm start frying the cauliflower. Our golden fried cauliflower is ready. I'm taking out from the oil. So this is what we need when it's crispy fried cauliflower. Then make a sauce and blend it together. Third step, I'm making Manchurian sauce. The pan is hot. I have ordered 3 tablespoon vegetable oil. I'm adding the garlic. One tablespoon ginger. Followed by 1 whole onion. Saute the onion a little bit. No need to bring golden color, just light saute it enough. Okay, now I'm adding 3 green chili chopped for spicy. Adding a little bit salt. Our onion is cooked. I'm adding vegetable stock. I'm just mix it together. I'm going to make a semi-dry. It's a depend. You can make it as a gravy. You can make it semi-dry. Okay. If you want to make it as a gravy, add more vegetable stock. Okay. I'm adding dark soy sauce, 2 tablespoons. Okay. Soy sauce have a salt in it, so control the salt. I'm adding 1 teaspoon vinegar. Little sourness to the dish. Now I'm adding the cornstarch. Adding a little bit salt and black pepper. If you have white pepper, you can use. So I'm using black pepper. Now I'm adding the fried cauliflower. Final touch, I'm sprinkling the chopped coriander. Just mix it gently. Cauliflower manchurian is ready. Our cauliflower manchurian ready to plate. This came out very well, and the Chinese dish you can very fast to make it. The final touch, and sprinkling some chopped coriander.
This cauliflower manchurian came out very well, very tasty and delicious. Easy and fast to make it. It took like 45 minutes to make it. I hope you like this video. If you like this recipe, go ahead and give it a try. Let us know in Instagram, Facebook and Twitter, and give me a valuable comment in the comment box. Don't forget to subscribe Buddy Vlogs if you are not done already. So thank you very much. See you soon in the next video.